experienced the anointing of God in a school this morning here.
Wow. So I have the mind of Christ. Therefore, I am all that He says I am. I can do all that He says I can do.
What shall we then say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us?